moments ago from West Wichita, a Sedgwick County Dispatch now confirms firefighters did recover a body from a pond in that area. It happened just before 9:30 this morning in a neighborhood near Maple and Mays Road here in Wichita. 12 News now on the scene, waiting to speak with first responders to get more information. Of course, as soon as we get it, we will pass it on to you on the 12 News app and 12 News at noon.